we only invest in founders and companies if we are passionate about what the founders are building. We want to be passionate because when we get out of bed in the morning, we want to be driven to help our founders. To me, the idea of writing a check after a single call or two calls is just crazy. It's just not how we do things. I think founders should be using this market to their advantage. Get multiple term sheets, you know, get higher offers, do all those things, play the market to your advantage.